Cocoa butter contains a high amount of fat and fatty acids, and it is extracted from cocoa beans. Theobroma oil is another name for cocoa butter. An interesting fun fact about cocoa butter is that it is used in making almost every type of chocolate you can find in your nearby supermarket or store. Apart from this, cocoa butter is also used in some medical skincare and hair products. Cocoa butter originates from the seeds of Theobroma cocoa, a tropical tree native to South America, whose beans are comprised of roughly 48 to 54% cocoa fat. Cocoa was first discovered as a crop in many ancient South American cultures, with the Aztecs and Mayans being the most well-known of this indigenous population. Cocoa was a favorite food of ancient Aztecs and Mayans, who even used it as currency. The use of cocoa in medicine dates back more than 3,000 years. In recent years, researchers have found that cocoa contains phytochemicals that can help you maintain a healthy body, skin, and hair. Cocoa butter also contains antioxidants that prevent rancidity, which allows it to remain fresh for a longer period of time. Cocoa butter is a known anti-aging powerhouse because it contains high amounts of polyphenols. This type of antioxidants can help minimize the signs of aging, like wrinkles, fine lines, dullness, and loss of elasticity. Polyphenols can also help soothe inflamed or sensitive skin that might be suffering from rashes, irritation, or dermatitis. The polyphenols found in this butter also help fight free radicals that can contribute to aging signs like dark spots and uneven skin tone. Similar to shea butter or coconut oil, cocoa butter is a natural moisturizer with around 6 SPF, which can add protection to your homemade sunscreen recipes. Cocoa butter is also blessed with various vitamins and minerals like vitamin E, vitamin K, copper, and iron, all of which can boost your skin complexion. Cocoa butter is also high in fatty acids that can deeply hydrate the skin. The fats in cocoa butter form a protective barrier that locks in moisture. It also contains oleic, stearic, and palmitic acids. All of these nourishes the skin deeply. However, it is important to note that cocoa butter has a high comedogenic rating of 4, which means it may clog pores and cause breakouts if you have oily skin and are prone to breakouts. Despite this, its ability to intensely moisturize and protect skin makes this a wonderful ingredient in a surfeit of beauty products, including lip balms, conditioners, moisturizers, and so on. Cocoa butter's intense moisturizing abilities can prevent your hair follicles from drying up. Massaging your scalp with cocoa butter keeps your scalp healthy and your hair roots nourished. Since cocoa butter is rich in vitamin E and other antioxidants, it serves as an excellent hair rejuvenator. It fights free radical hair damage that leads to hair loss and premature hair graying. The healing nature of this butter repairs damaged hair and adds volume to dull and thin hair. People with curly and coily hair often swear by the wonders of cocoa butter for its ability to prevent excessive shrinkage and thin porous hair. Hair is good for people with high porosity hair. High porosity hair requires hair products that can deeply sink in enough moisture into the hair, which makes cocoa butter's emollient properties an excellent ingredient in curly hair care routine. It is also a natural remedy for hair frizz. The butter creamy texture has a long-lasting effect on hair strands and makes sure you are left with tangle-free hair. The presence of sulfur in cocoa butter prevents hair breakage. The magnesium found in this natural butter enhances blood circulation in the scalp, which ensures better oxygen supply to the roots of your hair. Cocoa butter is also an excellent anti-dandruff treatment. It detoxifies the scalp and unclogs the hair follicles, which helps soften and remove existing dead skin flakes. Cocoa butter benefit for the hair is not limited to these only. It also forms a protective barrier over your hair, which keeps your hair safe from UV exposure, its damage, dust, chlorine water, and chemical hair products. Amazing, right? Let me know in the comment section below if you've ever tried using cocoa butter for your skin and hair. What was your experience like trying it out? Please like this video and subscribe to this channel. It will mean a lot for the growth of this channel. Do not forget to hit the bell icon so as to be notified once I upload new videos. Thank you so much, guys. See you later. Bye bye.